Facts of the American Frontier, Part 25, Nicholas Porter Earp. Born in 1813 at Wheeling, West Virginia, of parents of Scottish ancestry. In his mid-20s, Nicholas was settled in Hartford, Kentucky, and there he married his first wife, a young girl who died shortly after bearing him a child. In 1840, Nicholas married for a second time, the bride being a 17-year-old girl of English extraction named Virginia Ann Cooksey, who gave him seven children: James, Virgil, Martha, Wyatt Berrystap, Morgan, Warren, and Adelia Earp.